Hello, boys and girls. This is MC Classic. Perhaps you've all heard of the craze sweeping the nation, but you don't know how to do it. We all know what we're talking about. Gatorade. And today, we at Gator Dye Studios are going to help show you the intricacies of this delicate art. Firstly, the basic maneuver.
First, you need a girl. Next, you need a flat horizontal surface large enough to hide behind. Now, just place your eyes over the surface and examine your target.
Now, if you haven't figured it out already, the term gator was coined because the position one is in happens to look like a gator peering out of the water.
Good work, Mustard. And don't forget, at the instant of the spotting, confirm your findings with a hearty gator. Well, it looks like Easy is doing some gatoring of his own. It's okay, Easy. Just because she has a man doesn't mean she can't be gated. I wouldn't do anything else, though. Her boyfriend looks fierce. That's the spirit. Let's check up on how Hogzilla's faring. Hogzilla, don't gator that! You straight trippin', fool! Now, if you're lucky, you might find yourself being gatored too. Also, you can keep yourself on your toes by trying new sorts of gators. The gator over a gator. The upside down gator. And the totem gator.
Well, that's all for today, boys and girls. Now you too are part of this nationwide sensation. See you next time. And remember, if you can't date her, gator.